Before we go to see the party at the podium, let's take a look at the MotoGP class final results. This victory is the cherry on top of an exhausting weekend. If his team keeps working like this, it will be really difficult for his opponents to overtake him. Where the top three riders have just arrived on the podium for the awards ceremony. Each Grand Prix makes its own story, but these guys will definitely be ones to keep an eye on in races to come.